That's cute. Didn't go riding this morning because it's raining, but I'm going to smack down a little of coconut water, do some editing. Couple of Cliff Bars and a snack. This is for dinner. I got some sustain there, I got some more sustain. It's a good vegan cereal here in Australia. I can get some more plants in my I need some sugar. Get sugar going on. What are you eating?
Seagull.
Seagull.
You want one seagull?
Seagull.
Yeah, there you go.
Mm-hmm. We'll
see you, babe.
One tip is to, still looking at it. One tip to good digestion is high water content food and drinking lots of water throughout the day. So, you know, soak these bad boys. Put a bit of water in there. And we'll have some sugar. Put a few sugar left in there. There we go. Starting strong legs tonight, mate. Carb up. That's reminisce. I've still got $27, remember that's $27 I spent? Still got some sugar left in there. That's crazy how cheap you can do vegan. Obviously, I've got a bit more gourmet now, but I showed you how you can do it $2 a day. Train like a motherfucking athlete, $2 a day. It's easy to do it. Rice, oats, sugar, as your staples.
Got some potatoes here. Little potato gems really left me.
Yeah. Here is a little delicacy I've got. This is beans, lots and lots of protein. Got tofu on here. That's the secret. If you want to gain some weight, more protein, more fat. Simple as that. I'm watching Casey Neistat, how dangerous he is in traffic. The more videos coming up. That's there we go. What we eat today.